here's the basic setup for our painting. When you go up to get your primary colors, you'll need a container to hold all three of your colors, and you will need a popsicle stick for each color so that we do not put dirty brushes in here, contaminating the paint. I have already labeled my color wheel ahead of time. This is good because it helps us to remember where to put the colors. My palette, aka a breakfast tray, my water to wash my brushes, and this water is for dirty brushes and my brushes. Also a paper towel. We're going to mix a 12 color wheel using only the three primary colors. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start with the primary colors, which are red, yellow, and blue. I'm gonna use the sticks like paint, and I'm gonna position these in the same position that I have them on my paper, just to kind of keep everything the same. Okay, I'm going to paint on the outside of my labels. I'm just going to take yellow. I'm going to use circles for my primary. Some red. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to focus just on two primary colors for now, and I'm going to mix all the colors in between them. So yellow and blue make green. We'll always start with the lighter color. I'm going to take a little bit of blue and I'm going to put it in there and mix it. Going to give me a nice green color. I'm going to take this green and put it right on the outside. Now I'm going to make a triangle for my secondary colors. You don't have to use the same shapes. You can create any shapes you want. Okay, so here's my green. Here's my yellow. Here's my blue. I'm going to make blue-green. I'm going to take blue, which is a primary, and mix it into part of the green over here. Take it and mix it into this area. I'm going to not touch this part over here. I'm going to save that to mix with yellow. And this is going to give me a nice blue-green. Now my tertiary colors, I'm going to just do a rectangle. So right outside of here, I'm just going to do a rectangle. I'm looking at the green. They look a little bit too close in how they look, so I'm going to take a little bit more blue. I'm going to mix it in here to really make it like a blue-green. I'm going to just paint right on top of here. Okay, that's a little bit more of a blue-green. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take some yellow, mix it into the green to make yellow-green. I'm going to put it right next to it. I'm going to take it and I'm going to mix it in there. Take it and I'm going to apply it right here. It's a nice color. Okay, so we have 1/3 of the color wheel done. We have the color family between blue and yellow. Now I'm going to take blue. Be careful not to take any blue that has green in it. I'm going to take blue from this side. I'm going to put it in the middle. And I'm going to, going to take red and I'm going to put it right next to the blue and I'm going to mix it with the blue brush. Keep looking at the color mixture till you think it's right. somehow I got some green in there. This brush is dirty, maybe. I don't know. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start over. I'm going to take some yellow here. I'm going to add it over here. There we go. That's a nice bright orange. It's going to be yellow orange. Okay. So here we have the 12 colors of the color wheel. We have the three primaries, red, yellow, blue. In between them, there are three colors each. Those are the secondary and the two tertiaries. All my brushes can go in the dirty brush container now. Notice my colors are still clean and pure. My name is on my paper, my group number, all the 12 colors mixed from just three, and all of my colors are labeled. Actually, some of my tertiaries aren't labeled, so I'm going to go ahead and label them now.